Let's tap into something new. Let's go. Let's get it. Woo! Subscribe Squad, it's another day, it's another dollar. Before we go ahead and tap into some new music, and you should do me a favor, the like button, sub button, bell button. Cause you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring it, ring it, ring it. I mean, every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but Scribe Squad, we have this goal. We are trying to get to 70K subs, and we're going to get there. Today's video reaction comes from Indie Amplify. If you want me to react to your music, you check out IndieAmplify.com. It's a great website that provides services to upcoming artists, independent artists who are trying to, you know, get a crack at it. So for these particular songs, I'm going to make sure I provide some in-depth feedback to you guys' music. I appreciate you guys for wanting me to react to your songs. This particular artist goes by the name of Tekyume. I could be saying that wrong. Tekyume. And the song title is Winter. So let's go ahead and listen to this song. And then, sorry, this is stuck. There we go. We're gonna give some feedback. Here we go.
Damn, it's so cold, I forgot it's December. Shawty gon' fuck with me cause I'm a willy. You got a minivan, I got a Sprinter. I am a veteran, you a beginner. I am the goal, don't you remember? I ain't the real deal, you a pretender. Stand on my money so tall like a sinner. I got my guap, I'm not a spinner. Damn, it's so cold, I forgot it's December. Shawty gon' fuck with me cause I'm a winner. You got a minivan, I got a Sprinter.
Okay.
I am a veteran, you a beginner. I am the goal, don't you remember?
It's so cold, forgot it was December. I hear you.
I am a veteran, you a beginner. I am the GOAT, don't you remember? I am the real deal, you a pretender. Stand on my money so tall like a sinner. I got my guap, I'm not a spinner. I got cash for real, I'm with cash for real. I got that dope, I got that lock. I shoot your mans for real, count of these bands for real. I do my little dance for real. I got a stick, it got a drum. I'm in the band for real. Like whoa, 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 put your hands up. That little nigga, he a fan.
That Migos that lives in back.
That little nigga, he a fan, yeah. Hey, little baby, where your mans, yeah. I can put you in a Benz truck, for real. I'm in this shit like I'm sesame, huh. Call her little shawty, she wanna have sesame. Cooking up shit ain't no recipe, huh. Glock 38 and it's laying right next to me. Fuck on a bitch named Bethany, huh. I got a whole nother chick to the left of me. I'm coming first, it's my destiny, huh. I swear that nobody else is ahead of me. You are the number one enemy, huh. Black and white diamonds like I am a referee. Two bitches, they giving head to me, huh. One of them white, the other one ebony. I'ma go get in a limousine, huh. Windows are tinted like I'm a celebrity. Run it up, nobody stopping me, huh. Run around your butt like it was Monopoly. Damn, it's so cold, I forgot it's December. Shawty gon' fuck with me cause I'm a winner. You got a minivan, I got a Sprinter. I am a veteran, you a beginner. I am the GOAT, don't you remember? I am the real deal, you a pretender. Send on my money so tall like a sinner. Count on my guap, I'm not a spender. Damn, it's so cold, I forgot it's December. Shawty gon' fuck with me cause I'm a winner. You got a minivan, I got a Sprinter. I am a veteran, you a beginner.
Minivan, he got a Sprinter, that's that flex.
I am a veteran, you a beginner. I am the GOAT, don't you remember? I am the real deal, you a pretender. Send on my money so tall like a sinner. Count on my guap, I'm not a spender. Corvette, Corvette, hop in a motherfucking jet like that. Imminent, imminent like that.
Okay, dope, dope, dope. Let's start off with what I feel like went right. But I feel like when the beat selection, I thought that was dope for this like particular genre of like club bouncy music. I feel like it fits in this space. I'd be totally curious to see a music video from you, to see kind of like what your image is. Does it match the style of music? Do you got like some funky swag going on? Very curious to see that as well. I thought you had some pretty cool bars in there. Like I said, it was one of those bounces, just one of those car vibe or club vibe tracks. I thought that went well. The thing that I would say for constructive criticism is, because there's a lot of people who make this kind of genre of music, I would say, like, what is it that sets you apart? And this goes back to, like, I want to see you. I want to see a music video of this song or some other song, submit another song that sets you apart, that puts you a step ahead of somebody else. What is it about your personality? What do you see? Because this is more like sort of fun type of music. So why should I listen to you versus Playboy Cardi? Why should I listen to you versus Gunna? Why should I listen to you versus DaBaby? Because it's not necessarily quote unquote like really bar driven. That's not a negative thing. It's just a thing. So I'm curious to see, like, what sets you apart from the rest. Now, as far as, was it a good song? Yeah, it was definitely a good song. Is it a song that I'm like, oh my god, I gotta hear the whole album? No, I don't necessarily get that vibe from that song. But the fact that it's a good song lets me know that I'm interested in hearing more music beyond this particular song. If this is your style, or is this just something that you're trying out, I'm very curious. But like I said, if I had to give it a grade, I'd give it a B. And if I don't know where you are in your musical journey. So I think that's a very positive thing. This is good music. It's good music. And that in itself is a win. And then the fact that you're, like I said, you're investing yourself. You're getting after it. You're looking for different ways where you can make an impact. I think that's dope. I think that's fire. Again, this artist submitted this to me via Indie Amplify. So if you want to get a review for your music or any song, or another artist that you think I should check out, you can submit via Indie Amplify, and I'll be more than happy to respond on there. So do me a favor, hit the like button, hit that sub button, hit that bell button, continue to donate, Cash App, Venmo, at The Real Scribe, PayPal, TheRealScribeCash@gmail.com, and I will see you next time.